and a climate control knob.
Nothing shows up on the screen at all when it's on CarPlay. But the volume shows up like that. So I'm wondering if there's a way to make the climate do the same thing when it's turned. I want something to show up. Because if I just go back to the home screen, obviously the climate controls are up top and they show up just fine. So hopefully somebody figured this out.